Welcome to Anchorage Arts Oral Therapy. Oh, Candy.
You gotta take the mask off so the people can't hear you.
Okay. All right. Sorry about that. There's a story behind the show today. Welcome to Ancient Arts Aromatherapy. I'm glad you joined us. We have to have fun sometimes, and today's going to be a fun one. Today, I want to talk to you about the ugly word. Starts with an F. I hate to say it. Everybody in my house that lives there has had to say it 3 times this year already. It's the flu. I'm sick of the flu. Have I gotten the flu? Nope. Have no intention of getting the flu. Has everybody else in my family gotten the flu? Unfortunately, yes. Both my spouse and my child works in the public field. And one comes in contact with people all over the place. The other teaches small children karate. And we all know what kind of germs go around elementary schools. So, both of them got the flu at the same time. I had to take care of them at the same time. I absolutely claimed it, believed it, and was determined I was not getting the flu. And thank goodness I did not. But I'm going to tell you something I did. While you're taking care of someone that's sick, you got to take care of yourself. I keep these in my home. These are in my emergency first aid kits. You never know when you might need them. And when I'm taking care of a household full of sick people, because they didn't either use the proper hygiene, like wash their hands constantly, or they touched something and then they put their hands on their nose or their mouth, or someone coughed in their face or sneezed on them. There's so many different ways you can get sick. Either way, you never know when you're going to use one of these. You can get them at your local Walmart, drugstores, pretty much anywhere. And they're disposable surgical masks. They don't tie, they're easy to use, they have the elastic straps, they fit right behind your ears. Kind of feel like a stewardess here explaining what to do if the plane crashes. So what I do is you take and you stretch it so it's going to fit your face well. I put one hand under here and I take and use 4 different essential oils. And you only need a drop to really a half a drop, but you can't measure a half a drop, but you just want a tiny, tiny little bit of each one. And I use orange, tea tree, clove, and frankincense. These all boost the immune, they kill airborne germs, and they help boost your immunity while warding off germs. So you take, and in the same place, you add the oils. One drop on top of the same spot of all of them, and the oils mix and blend really well that way. You take, and you put this over your nose and around the back of your ears, and then you're gonna pinch it over your nose so it fits really well like this. Easy. Okay. It is a pungent smell, but it's benefiting you and you'll get used to it. But when you walk into the sick person's room, wear this. Sick people want to be touched. They want to be loved. They know they're sick, but this helps you be able to go in close to them and take care of them and love them and let them know that you want them to get well, without you having to stand there with a rag over your face to try not to breathe because they may cough while you're in the room or get sick or what have you. This way your hands are free, you're protected, they're protected, and you stay well and you get your family well. And I use it and it's worked for me. Try it, let me know what you think. And again, if you don't have these oils and you need to get them, check the link below and let me know how you feel about it. Have a good day and stay flu free. Bye-bye.